It's starting. You can see you asked about the excitement, isn't it? Yes, I'm very super excited. I don't know.
Pretty excited. We are already late coming here and we are waiting for the movie to start.
After Avengers is the next Marvel film, so definitely excited for it. I'm very excited about this movie.
So we are getting very late, so we should be heading out. We should be heading to children.
Bye. Awesome. It was the next one in Marvel. We were waiting for it. Awesome film.
As usual, Marvel movies are awesome and I was actually waiting for this one since some time.
It was so awesome. I loved it.
It was marvelous.
The climax one, I think.
I think the coolest scene is that whether your car shrinks and then, you know, grows up, that's the coolest scene.
You see how the chemistry of the whole Antman and the Wasp theory is going to change.
There's no rating, it's 5 and just 5.
I think just 5, I would give 10.
10? I would go out of the scale.
It was lovely, the 3D was splendid, it's amazing. I mean, you could actually see things flying towards you, it's amazing.
I feel such an exclusive and a 360 degree experience. Right from the moment you walk in, you've got these luxury lobbies that look like a 7-star hotel. And when you sit down, you know, the seats are so comfortable. And what I like is that every corner, everywhere you sort of sit down, you can watch the movie very clearly. And the sound is so good.
IMAX coming there? Awesome, splendid job. Everybody will go there.
Kolkata, congratulations for your first IMAX and you are going to get a better experience from now onwards in this screen.
You are going to get a better experience watching 3D movies with IMAX, so yeah, all the best.